Austin Salinas, lady.
We're in front of the National Steinbeck Center. We're going to have brunch. Hello, Angie.
Hi.
Sacramento, so I don't know.
Oh, okay.
And we're going to Sang's for breakfast or brunch.
No, this morning they call me around 9.
Oh, that's about 3 hours.
Yeah.
I'm sorry?
Hash browns or home
fries? Hash browns.
Hash browns, and then you also get your choice of toast, wheat white,
sourdough. No, I don't. No, no.
Can you tell us you want fruit or something instead?
Pardon me?
You want fruit or something?
Yeah, please.
Fruit. Can I do the fruit? No pancake, you want fruit instead?
I don't know. Fruit, please.
Fruit. Okay. What kind of fruit is
it?
Sang's
place.
Some more time, ladies. If you guys want something like a little wild.
And now it's
a
office. It is Rick.
There are.
Remember, it's just in my lost interest.
No, I think the board probably
did
check
with the insurance.
What's interesting is when you go to Japantown in San Jose, there is a bench right outside a Korean restaurant, and it has a picture of these people that I know, and says, this building is the Grand Oriental Lodge.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
What's your name?
There are no streets. Whose property is this now?
The exhibit, the panel actually belongs to Steinbeck, and we're planning to do a traveling museum.
Yes, exactly.
Universities, but just the panels, because we can't, you know, all of this extra stuff hanging is contributing.
Elevator?
Yeah.
From Vogue?
We have to go back.
Yeah.
But then after this,
you don't know. Oh,
actually, Alex is negotiating now with San Francisco because they want it. Want the exhibit, but with a San Francisco slant. So instead of bringing the ones about our local pioneers, they're going to write it so that it can be about, you know.
Well, all the other stuff that's simply...
Yeah, the outline is fine, right, yes. But the more personal, more of the
local,
that available. Section there, like that's Filipinas.
So we still left it open.
He said, well, just go over.
So I went, but in the meantime, I was doing my homework, and I'm calling Al, you know, to see if what he's done in Tacoma. Well, I could never get a hold of Al. And then Susan, aren't you going to go, blah, blah, blah. Well, Angie, you know, I'm not controversial, blah, blah, blah.
No shit, Sherlock. No, she's not controversial.
Okay.
She does a lot of work.
Well, anyway, so I went by myself, and here I am, and I'm... And you only have 2 or 3 minutes to get up there, and you have to put your name on. Well, everybody ahead of me, well, they know this guy, they work with this guy, they went to school with him, blah, blah, blah. And people from, well, I mean, so I come up, and I go,